Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. How are you guys? My name is Mahmoud. I'm an Arabic language tutor. Okay, can you guess this place? I know there's a big noise here. I'm sorry. Okay, just I wasn't getting ready and I didn't think about I'm going to make a video here. This place is Al Qanater El Khayreya. I'm here with my family. And it's Abdurrahman. Abdurrahman. And Sam and my wife here. Here we are visiting this place to have some fun. Al Qanater El Khayreya. This is Nahr al Nil, ya shabab. Nile River. Nahr al Nil. And this place far from here is called Al Qanater El Khayreya. It was built in Muhammad Ali time. Muhammad Ali time. The king of Egypt. His name is Muhammad Ali. Muhammad Ali. Yes, it was built about what, how many years ago? It was maybe 100 years ago. No, not 100 years, more than 100 years ago. More than 100 years ago, maybe 150, I think. Yes, you look here. It's called Al Qanater El Khayreya. And usually, Al Qanater El Khayreya, we take a trip to Al Qanater El Khayreya and we take ship sometime. Not ship, it's a boat. And we go from Al Qanater till Al Tahrir. Al Tahrir, it's a place. And this boat, it takes about 2 hours in the street. And look here, around the place here. Houses here. Buyut. تطلوا على القناطر أو تطلوا على نهر النيل يعني هذه البيوت these houses تطلوا على نهر النيل okay يعني it's located in front of نهر النيل Nile River القناطر الخيرية كل أشياء جميلة جميلة I hope you will like this video. Just let's take a break from regular lessons. You need just this video to take a break. And I see you inshallah in other videos inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.